I don't have enough space for this.
All right, here's the situation. This pass is the only way out of the valley, and the army clearly doesn't want us leaving anytime soon.
So, why don't we just climb it?
We don't know what's on the other side of that pass. We're going to need food, medicine, transportation, you know, the usual.
So what? We tear it down?
No way we can tear down this barricade by hand. Zeds would have us for breakfast before we made it 10 feet.
Can we blast our way through? What? I'm thinking outside the box.
No, I like it. It's got a certain devil-may-care panache. So, what's the plan?
I guess we need to find some explosives. Big ones.
What about the other survivors? We can't just abandon them and hope they figure out the problem with the water.
You're right. Start putting out calls to everyone we know. Tell them to get ready to move. We're all getting out of here.
Guns, the next attack just might overwhelm us. Don't forget, we still need those explosives if we're gonna break through.
So damn tired.
We might have a problem here.
What's up?
We've been looking through some of the records the army left behind. Looks like before the main force pulled out, a bunch of soldiers got sick. Sounds like the same thing Alan and Pastor Will had. Anyway, they ran out of room in their infirmary, so they started putting the sick anywhere they could find room, including a certain warehouse.
The warehouse I'm headed to right now.
Yeah, that place is gonna be lousy with zombies.
And to think, I actually had hope for this generation.
Hi. Happy to help?
We might actually unfuck ourselves at this rate.
Well, that's not the best.
I got nothing left. To push the zombies back first. Supplies. Send runners for pickup.
I'll get people moving.
I owe you one.
Dead ahead!
I lucked out.
trouble on the left.
Bingo. That's exactly what we need.
Roger that. I'll take care of these. You go make sure you and your people are all stocked up and ready to blow this shit stand.
We're Zed free here.
What? My dad's watch. Thank you. This really means a lot to me.
I just wish I could have done more for him.
Yeah.
There are still a few things to do out there.
I'm in position. I'll check to see what's here.
We're all ready to go. Just waiting on you.
Aha. Uh-huh.